Make this early reflection will explain that our main motivation. Due to the constant evolution of trends and threats in cybersecurity, the organization must be agile and flexible to adapt to a constantly evolving reality. Most of the report published early this year